Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos. I'm in Santa Maria Basilica, and this is a unique place because it has the Meridian line. So it has a line that goes kind of like diagonal through the whole church on the ground, and it has all these numbers on it and equinox and all these kind of different things on it. But more impressive, they cut a notch and a hole in the church so that the sunlight hits that line and follows that line all the way across, so you can, you know, tell time with it or tell, you know, what the month and date and all that kind of stuff is. But it's pretty spectacular. The church alone is pretty spectacular. You can see it behind me, but certainly incredible. Santa Maria Basilica. Thanks for coming. Have a great day. Enjoy the church. Bye, everybody. This church has something unique in it. And this is Saint Maria. Santa Maria Church, Santa Maria. And that's the Meridian line, and it goes all the way through the entire church and through the building and the yard outside. It's pretty amazing. Neat. Something else neat I remember now too, that the sun comes through this little crack right here, which is right up there. You see that little spot right there? At a certain time during the day it comes on and it just follows that line 100%. So it's pretty neat. Santa Maria Basilica. Oh, excuse me, sorry. See that little spot right there? And it's an amazing church. And it's huge. I love the floors too. Certainly different tile, different marble. Spectacular. there's that line still. And when the sun comes right in that, you can even see the little hole up there. Can you see that little hole? See the light coming through? So at certain times during this day, it's gonna hit right here. Pretty neat. Okay, everybody. Santa Maria Basilica. Spectacular. Man, these columns are enormous. Hi, everybody. That was a great day.